our slavery. None but ourselves can free our minds. Have no fear for atomic energy.